What is going on, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys are having a great day today and keeping safe out there. In today's video, I want to share with you guys my crazy best gameplays in Skulltown on Kings Canyon After Dark in Season 6. It is so good, but at the same time so frustrating to have Skulltown back, but I love the competition as nearly the entire lobby drops there. I use Bloodhound and Pathfinder Legends in the After Dark mode as they are the most fun for me to use. I shredded them both gameplays and got the clutch both times. I really hope Apex brings the Shadows game mode back in the coming days. Same with crossplay, also the new event with the mysterious heirloom. I have more videos coming this week for you guys, please stay tuned. I appreciate every one of you guys for the support, love you all. I hope you guys enjoy today's video. If you are brand new to the channel, make sure to drop a sub, comment and a like if you appreciate the content. I hope you guys have a great day, and I'll catch you guys on the next upload. Your boy, Savage Ragnar.
Introducing your champion.
Come on, brother. Step up.
Hop in the chimney. Give me a sec. Recharging shield.
Contact. Enemy taken down. We killed the last team.
I'll go for on your victory.
Good work, kill leader. Help.
Contact with hostile. Reloading. Enemy. Contact with target. Looks like that was the last one in the squad.
Two enemy squads live.
Giving my shields a recharge.
Ring aim fire. Go down.
Reloading. Took out an enemy.
Powerful slot around the enemy.
Let's move. Death box here. Contact with target. Reloading. Wow. Looks like that was the last one in the squad. Who's ready to fly on a zipline? I am!
Scanning. Fire!
the Apex Champions.
Get me loaded in and know if it's